the combination of anabolic steroids and insulin to initiate the subject. He exhibited an intense reaction to the drugs. Rapid muscle growth was observed, but a hormone imbalance has developed, causing extreme uncontrollable rage. A substantial dose of clozapine seems to keep him under control.
If anybody is listening
I've had to lock away B6. His anger is getting more intense with each observation. He managed to tear off the door to his room. I've had to put him behind bars. No padding. The damage he does to himself barely has an effect anyway. Research notes of 10/07/2021. The jail rejected my requests for another inmate, citing morality as a reason. The mayor has taken the same stance. They told me the only people they are currently holding haven't had a trial, that I might as well just snatch someone from the streets. The goddamn savage bit me! He's lost almost all real cognitive function, leaving only anger. As a precautionary and punitive measure, I stapled his mouth shut.